what is your name and your job at KPMG?
I'm Aaron Collier, and I'm a strategy and deal execution partner in Calgary.
Can you describe your job at KPMG and the kind of work you do?
So I lead a service called Elevate.
Elevate.
And we work with companies to help improve profitability.
And in relation to Elevate, what are some of the important business challenges that organizations are facing today?
So a lot of companies have been impacted by rising costs and inflation the past few years. And a lot of our clients are looking for ways that they can sustainably reduce costs and ensure that they're not as impacted by inflation again in the future.
Yeah, I think inflation is kind of annoying. And how does Elevate use tools and data to help your clients?
Well, so we've invested in tools a lot in the last number of years. And we've got a tool called SPI that we use to analyze millions of lines of transactional data and generate insights and identify trends from that data that otherwise might not be apparent through regular management reporting.
And how can Elevate support a business?
So one of the ways Elevate can support a business is through the speed at which we're able to identify improvement opportunities. A lot of the other solutions on the market take months to come up with opportunities to drive profitability, and we can do it in as little as 3 to 4 weeks.
3 to 4 weeks is a lot faster.
It is.
But I have another question. How do you use wider capabilities as a firm to support Elevate projects?
So we have more than 3,000 people within our firm.
Whoa, that's a lot.
Yeah, and a lot of them have functional expertise and industry expertise, and we include them in our Elevate projects every day.
And can you give me an example of when you were working with a friend or client and help them reach their goal?
Yeah, so I've been working with a client recently where we identified 6 ways for them to improve their business across areas like operations, supply chain, technology. And by implementing those 6 opportunities, they're going to save $20 million.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
It's a lot of money, yeah.
Did you know I use technology a lot? Well, thank you for sitting down with me.
My pleasure. You're a great interviewer.